So highly mined entertainment.
Yeah, and right currently we are all about distribution, which is about stream code. Yeah.
All right. So I the moment that I read about the name of your company, the first thing that came into my mind, I don't know why I said Haile and then it went Haile Selassie, but I don't know why. Does it have any sort of connection? Or just take us through that and what is Haile Mind Entertainment all about?
Okay, Element Entertainment is all about is the company that I used to run like from last year going back, and it's about it was just a record label, and the name originated from Hail. Hail is an Amharic or Ethiopian word that means power or might. So, Hail Mind is just a powerful mind.
Okay.
Yeah,
For how long?
that's how we came up with the name.
Okay.
Yeah.
For how long have you guys been in operation?
Hey, it's around 6 years.
6 years.
Yes.
All right.
Yeah.
So, apart from music distribution, what else do you guys do?
Now with StreamCode Limited, that's now the new venture where we do strictly music distribution and publishing and promotion. So with StreamCode, we're just trying to help artists or any creative out there who's struggling with music distribution and getting their music on all streaming and services online or worldwide. So that's the gap we're trying to take, and it's generally music distribution, publishing, and distribution and promotion. Sorry.
For
Yeah.
someone who's watching this conversation, maybe they're talented, they're musicians, but they don't really understand what it entails when you talk about music distribution in details, breaking it down for us. So what does that mean?
And it's actually true because many people or many artists tend to confuse distribution and promotion. So distribution is purely availing something to a certain market or a certain platform. So in this case, we are a music distribution company. So we ensure that once your music is ready for is already out there or is released, we put it on all platforms. These are iTunes, Spotify, and all that. Yeah, we put it on those platforms so that your audience or your fans can go online and stream that music, and you make money and you
Okay.
get paid. Yeah.
Okay, for
Yeah.
someone who's watching this again, they will be wondering, why would I need a company that to do that for me, like to distribute my own music? I can do it myself. That's how I can reason. I can upload it on YouTube. I can do it on other platforms as well without mentioning other companies. So why would I need to work with you?
Okay, StreamCode is I wouldn't say we are a plug you need, like in terms of distribution, because artist or Kenyan artist, or I'd say local artist, would